So, you know, all I can say is I will call an apple an apple. I will not call an apple an orange. Like I've said that an apple is called an apple. I will call a spade, not a lawnmower.
Trinamool Congress MP Mahua Moitra created quite a controversy in the parliament after she used a cuss word while attacking Adani in Lok Sabha. The MP has now come forward and, defending her choice of words, said that she stands by it. She added that she will call an apple, not an orange. Whatever I said was not on record, and all I can say is I will call an apple and not an orange. I will call a spade. If they take me to the Privileges Committee, I will put my side of the story, Mahua Moitra was quoted as saying. While participating in the debate on the motion of thanks to the President's address in Lok Sabha, TMC MP Mahua Moitra launched a scathing attack on the BJP-led government over the Adani Hindenburg report and called the billionaire businessman had topi pehnaud, meaning duped the country. This man has been allowed to use LIC, SBI to get money as and when he likes. Honorable Civil Aviation, he has topi pehnaud. You Shipping Minister, he has topi pehnaud. You Petroleum Minister, he has topi pehnaud. Oil PSUs. Power Minister, he has topi pehnaud you, she said. The TMC leader did not take Adani's name directly though. Without naming him, she said that the famous person whose name starts with A and ends with I and is not Advani, who stinks of crony capitalism, has duped everyone. This is a gentleman who has called farmers pimps. It is on record. I have tweeted the video. The Honorable Minister for Urban Development, Harjdeep Singh Puri, in the Rajya Sabha called Dr. Shantanu Sen an absolutely offensive word. This is not the first time that expletives or harsh words have been used in the parliament, and what makes me laugh is that the BJP is saying ye mahila hokar kaise ye word use ki, which loosely translates to how can she use this word being a woman. Do I need to be a man to give it back as good as it gets, Ms. Moitra said. It is worth mentioning here that the opposition has been demanding a joint parliamentary committee probe or a Supreme Court monitored investigation into the allegations of fraud and manipulation made by the US-based short seller Hindenburg Research against billionaire Gautam Adani's companies that triggered an unprecedented stock crash. The group has denied the charges. The opposition parties have alleged that the meltdown in Adani Group shares is a mega scam that involves common people's money, as public sector LIC and SBI have invested in them, and have questioned the government on steps taken by it.
Excuse me, sir, I don't know what kind of language I'm supposed to use, and I'm quite surprised that the BJP party is today teaching us parliamentary etiquette. If you saw my speech and you saw the kind of heckling that the gentleman, I wouldn't call him a gentleman, but still the honourable representative from Delhi, you did the entire time. I was not even allowed to speak. He heckled me continuously. I asked for protection from the chairperson 5 times. The chairperson was unable to give me protection, and whatever I said was not on the record. So, you know, all I can say is I will call an apple, I will not call an apple an orange. Like I've said that an apple is called an apple, I will call a spade, not a lawnmower. So I have absolutely no. So if they're going to take me to the Privileges Committee, I welcome it. I will put forward my sting of the story. The main story of yesterday, this is a gentleman who has called farmers pimps. It is on record. I have tweeted the video. The Honorable Minister for Urban Development, Hardeep Singh Puri, in the Rajya Sabha called Dr. Shantanu Sen an absolutely offensive word. This is not the first time that on record that expletives or harsh words have been used in Parliament. And what makes me laugh is the BJP is saying, ye mahila hokar kaise ye word use ki? What, do I need to be a man to be able to give it back as good as it gets? So I think the patriarchy comes out on the thing. Like I said, I've called an apple, and I stand by it.
Subscribe to One India channel and never miss an update.